They'd have been hoping that this man could have repeated his heroics of 2021, but unfortunately he is not going to do so because of this man's brilliance, this man's genius. We're on the last lap then here in the Crypto Data Grand Prix of Austria, and the data in the record books will show a convincing and commanding win for Factory Ducati star Pekka Vainio. He starts this final lap 5.5 seconds clear of Binder. Safe second, a lonely second for the South African. Likewise, in turn, it's going to be a lonely third place for Marco Bezzecchi. Would it have been a different story for him? All this, but what's a maybes, of course, had he not started seventh and then had to work so hard and spend so long to get through on the hard-charging Alex Marquez. But it looked like after his sprint disappointment, there's a podium on offer here for Bez.
If you're on the lookout for some late drama, your best bet is probably for fifth and sixth. Alex Marquez is continuing to lose time to Maverick Vinales, who's another rider who will look back on this weekend as a what might have been. Through the first sector, Vinales has been able to close that gap to under a second, but unless we get a late mistake from Marquez, Vinales might have to settle for sixth place.
Davide Tardozzi looking rather pensive with the fingers crossed. He's got no need to worry. No problemo whatsoever for the number one. The epitome of cool and composed. This has been one of the most dominant performances of Pekka Vainio's Grand Prix career. It's a half century, 50 career podiums coming up then for Pekka Vainio. Utter domination. Ducati reigns supreme once again here at the Red Bull Ring in Spielberg. Few more jubilant celebrations inside the Factory Ducati garage. Pekka Vainio wins by a mile, 5.1 seconds ahead of Brad Binder. Another home podium for KTM, celebrating his new two-year contract. Marco Bezzecchi does take a very challenging third place. Marini fourth, Valentino Rossi watching from the sidelines. He'll be really happy with his boys, third and fourth.